25 years ago, my father and his crewmates aboard Skylab had one of the first opportunities to take a photographic survey of the surface of the Earth. Now, 35 years later, I'm getting a chance to take some of those very same photographs. And that way we can showcase how in one generation of spaceflight, the Earth has changed due to natural and human factors. I've worked with such agencies as the Nature Conservancy and TURC and the Association of Space Explorers to put together a great target list, as well as a great piece of software to help me identify those targets to be able to take as many, or have the opportunity to take as many, of those same shots as possible that not only repeat some of those shots that were taken on board Skylab, but also look for sites that are of particular scientific interest today. Here you can see these darker mountains that are scrolling by on the graphical window on my computer are also scrolling by below me right now.